Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but as the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics, if you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
Wrench.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
You don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'm on our exit strategy.
Hey, is that the congressman? Fuck you. They're scrubbing the evidence.
Get us access, Marcus, before it all gets wiped.
I'll get you inside the system. Once I do, you use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
It wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.